gentlemen, I expect that you are fine today. And I assume that your teacher Panos is here for sake of making you understand well about the English language. The topic that you have written in your whiteboard is concerned about verb writing. And I expect that you know in and out about verb because last time I taught you and I gave you more information about it. And the good thing that I want to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, for this moment, we just have our sheet in the Fantastic Reading Center. So you may buy it, you may see various verbs that are available. And also, first, when you touch about verb, is the action. What the meaning? When you touch about verb, is an action. So, verb is an action, that's the definition, right? Verb is an action, right? That refer state or event sometime. Event. And also this is a verb, this is a simple topic. And when you touch about verb in Swahili is easy, kitendo. All together. Kitendo is a verb to English language. But also we have when you touch about verb, this is a singular. Verb means singular. This one means kitendo in Swahili language. Also, when you touch about verbs, when you add S, that's become vitendo. Vitendo is a plural form of verb.